know why he cannot enter. He came here as a peaceful invited by a peaceful organization to or was supposed to be one country, two systems, but it seems that there is what has happened to the democracy when we cannot be told why we are thrown out of the country.
而民主党前主席李柱铭一如以往参与六四游行，警方早前拉咗两个人，可能威胁到佢嘅人身安全，但佢话并唔担心。
一定要做。